Hey, what's up, guys? In today's video, I am going to be seeing how many bananas it takes to crash my game. Okay, so basically, I have this mod that makes it so when you hold on the left trigger, it spawns tons of bananas. And I'm gonna be seeing how many of these bananas it causes to crash my game. But before this video starts, how is there only 1,991 players online? Like, I get that it's 1 a.m. on a Sunday night, but like, still, there should be some more people on this game. But wait, somehow the entire lobby is full, bro. What? Yo. But wait, I'm just kidding. Here you go. Let's start. Okay. That spawned a lot of bananas to start off. Let's bring it down here and fill up caves with bananas. Now I'm gonna try it on this part. My game's lagging a lot. It's kind of like platforms. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, my game's lagging. I gotta spawn some more. I noticed that it kind of worked like platforms, so I'm gonna try a little bit. Yo. And if you hold it, then you start just floating. So, yeah. The only downside to this is that, this happens. So, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. And now I guess that we know it takes about 8,371 bananas to crash my game. And I definitely did not just make that up.
Stop the cap.
Make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.